back and killed a couple who ran the dry cleaners. Word is he's back. Killed some cops and tagged their black and white to let the world know. Probably a coincidence he showed up around the same time you did. But you never know, right? So prove me wrong. Go get him.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Bitch.
What the disease control department finally told us was scary. This thing, nobody was saying smallpox yet, was virulent at 2 parts per million. Direct contact airborne contagion too. It was scary. Then the governor declared it an emergency and they locked the city down, and we realized what kind of hell we were gonna be in for. The National Guard moved in, but what were they gonna do? They weren't doctors.
You got out of here.
your good deed for the day? Or are you just trying to thin out the competition? Don't answer. Looks like we got a busted antenna or something messing with our link to HQ. They don't let me out the box, but you. Maybe folks around here trust you enough that you can start messing with it and nobody's gonna say nothing.
It's been a long time, my friend. A long time since I told you about my adventures, my duty to the city, even. You see, I was attacked by a great many of those escaped prisoners, but I fought them. And even though I was outnumbered, I escaped through the window. I haven't been back since. It's too dangerous. All my notes, all my gadgets, all my tools of justice must remain behind. But I will find a new lair, and I will plot my revenge, and when the time comes, I will re-emerge once again and show them the power of justice.
Right fucking now!
Another win. Loud and clear. Keep this up, they'll name a street after you. Or maybe an alley. Or a park bench.
All units be advised. Rikers spotted near the Mercy Drop at the park on Avenue C. Need retrieval team?
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Ah, shit! There's more incoming!
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Approaching. Forces approaching.
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
Great work. These supplies are going to help a lot of people.
It's an honor to fight with you.
officers, judges, guards, child motherfucking protection officers. Fancy government agents with their fancy-ass watches and their shiny guns prancing around like they fucking gods or something. They were gonna leave us to starve and die.
Just got a call on the landline. A landline? Can you believe it? Who knew that in all this, that would be the only thing still up and running? Anyway, the call's bad news. Got a civilian locked in a room. No way out. Gonna starve to death if you don't get there. Normally I'll take it myself, but they won't let me leave here, the bastards. So, you gotta do it, if you can.
Take care.
Bingo!
Remember, you gotta rest sometime.
Don't try and be a hero. You were here when the shit hit the fan.
Wish I could shoot like you.
Thank you. This is very generous. Hi.
I ain't killed that fucking virus.
Civilian secure.
Ooh, how do you like that? You keep saving the people around here, they're gonna give you my job. Not that I'll ever let that happen.
I've got no idea what they're doing here, but the place is crawling with them. The situation here is going from fucked to Fubar. We need backup. Do you hear me? They're getting closer.
Dispatch to patrol. Be advised, Rikers are doing an arms deal at the ice rink in Stuyvesant.
Heads.
It's less than I thought.
More than you have now. Gonna fucking take it out.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, explosive device detected.
We owe you one, Agent. Got it from here.
A damn crooks. Hold still. That's how it's done.
It's Joel. Don't know if these things are getting through. Tell Mom I love her. Tell her I'll be home soon. Dress it up however you have to. Just make sure she believes it. I don't want her lying there thinking.
There's too many fucking dogs in this city.
I'm hungry as hell. Jesus, I'm hungry. I need a fucking pigeon raw if I could catch one. The Sarah people were handing out MREs, but they didn't have enough and people started getting rough. I didn't, but you know, I can't blame them. Hunger, it gnaws at you. Like your brain's eating itself from the inside out. I lied. I got rough. But I got something to eat. You don't need to call me back.
What's up? We've located a Riker stronghold near the park on First. Requesting backup.
Taking those shit.
Nice and easy.
Ain't nothing to worry about.
Bombs away. Let's
Thank you.
Thanks for your help. I hope I'm not jinxing anything, but I think we're taking the city back.
Look at you, trying to...
You better say your prayers, son.
Serious ass.
Fucking...
Kill them!
Dispatch to patrol requesting backup. JTF under heavy fire at the park on 1st. Agent, I won't forget what you've done for us.
Wouldn't mind having you with us. Bye, bye.
Without you, I'd think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Got your message. Thanks. I'm glad. It was quick, I guess. I wish I could have seen her before. Dan. Today I saw these guys on the street, standing around this old man. They wanted his suitcase. They didn't know what was in it, but they wanted it anyway. And he didn't want to give it up. So they knocked him down and started kicking him hard till he passed out. Danny, I was one of them. Get out of town. All right, put the boys in the car, go to the lake, and take Dad's shotgun. The three of you can live there for months. Do it, Danny, before it's too late.
Get this blessing back tenfold. Hello there!
Dispatch to patrol. Rikers are holding civilians at the park on East 26, requesting immediate assistance. Great work. Listen, this is a shitty job. But I'm damn grateful I've got people like you on the other end of the wire.
Hey, how's your low back? Got a tip from one of the locals about a supply drop he just stumbled upon. Too much for him, or maybe he was just afraid of being a target. But you ain't afraid, right?
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Nothing off the top, which is good, because we needed those bad.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Listen to me.
I brought these people out of the dark zone and we were followed. I tried to hold up in a JTF safe house, but the Rikers out there gave back off. If you don't pull us out, these people... Listen to me. I brought these people out of the dark zone and we were followed. I tried to hold up in a JTF safe house, but the Rikers out there didn't back off. If you don't pull us out, these people are all dead.
It's Lima Charlie Vanguard, but that zone is too hot for extraction. You'll sit tight and wait for their instructions. Angel 6 out.
So that's it? We just wait to die?
Not if I can help it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Division response requested at the park on 23rd. JTF pinned down, Rikers confirmed on site. Getting our people out of that.
It's an honor to fight with you. Gonna miss you around here. Didn't think I was gonna say that. It's hard to trust anyone these days.
Best,
you know?
Prices, best gear. Come and take a look.
This is Rick. Sorry, I'm not feeling
real. I've got no idea what they're doing here, but the place is crawling with them. The city.
All units be advised, we've got people dealing stolen medical supplies out of a park near 20th.
A little help finding those supplies, maybe? Thanks.
Thank you. We needed to get those meds off the streets and back where they can actually help people. Are you recording this? No. No, that's fine. When we're done, you're gonna let me go, right? That was the deal. Anyway, my name is Sharona Diaz, and I was a nurse practitioner at Bellevue, the hospital. Worked there 16 years, so I've seen all kinds of bad stuff, but nothing like this. Okay, I'm sorry, the first cases we got? Early December, the night of the 5th. They started coming in, just a couple at first.
I've got no idea what they're...
All I'm saying is that it's time for us to take responsibility and realize that we're neglecting an entire class of citizens here. We're deliberately denying U.S. citizens the medical treatment they deserve. The facilities are beyond capacity and they're sick and dying just the same as we are out here.
I think you got your priorities all out of whack, Yvonne, I'm sad to say. You're implying that it's more important for us to put the precious resources we have left, not to our public hospitals and clinics here in the city, but to send them off to take care of murderers and rapists. Is that what you're saying?
That's a massive oversimplification of the issue at hand, John. You're really not helping the discussion here.
Oh, I'm not. And you're somehow having our best interests in mind. If it were up to me, we'd send the staff home to their families and leave the inmates behind until all this blows over.
I can't believe you just said that.
Am I wrong? Is that not what most people would say if this was put to a public vote? How about we bring some of our listeners in here? What do you think?
But the thing is, the patients kept on coming. I mean, you work ER, you're always ready for a bad night. But this was every day, and it never stopped. More people coming in, same symptoms.
You'd see parents shivering next to their kids, with the kids trying to keep it together, and your heart, it just broke for them. 3-4 days of this? We're pretty sure it's not flu. DCD was calling every couple of hours for updates, and they asked all these questions that made it pretty clear. They didn't think it was flu either.
Shane, don't! Ah! I'm gonna kill you!
Hey, you got a good heart.
Active echo beacon detected.